course, here I be. Aiming to enlighten you about how that square-shooting scout Bill Cody saved the citizens of Hard Rock when Jim Rodney planned to have himself elected town marshal by having Lem Tampas ride into town yelling, free gold, found at Crow's Creek. Lem allowed that gold could be picked up for the stooping. Quicker and scat, the whole town of Hard Rock hit the trail for Crow's Creek. That is, all but Jim Rodney's friends who stayed behind to elect him, which they did successful. Bill Cody, cantering into town, asked where all the folks was. Being informed, Cody gets plumb worried, cause Big Crow's hostile Blackfeet are camped at Crow's Creek. Cody stampedes over to warn the gold seekers, but the Blackfeet had already attacked the citizens. Cody fetches up with Dave Archer and his sweetheart, Jane Mills, and her father, John Mills, being chased by redskins. And he leads them to a cabin where they fight like all tarnation.
On our way over to join the gold rush. Heard the explosion. Thought we'd ride by to investigate. What caused it?
Black powder and Blackfeet Indians. We got out of that cabin just in time.
How's the election going on, Milk?
Well, the election is over. Then Rodney was elected town marshal.
Rodney elected. Well, that's the worst thing that could happen to Hard Rock.
Man. If they make another attack before Jack gets back with help, they'll wipe us out.
They're in a council planning another attack. When they'll start it, we'll intercept them. I'll pick off that young chief. That will throw the others into a panic. Be ready, boys.
Here they come, men. Make every shot count.
I still insist that you let Dave accompany you until you get out of this hostile Indian country.
No, sirree. I don't want no escort. Old Hank Carter's too smart for these Indians. Well, folks, I'm going to hit the trail. Goodbye, John.
Goodbye, Hank. Good luck.
Bless you.
Goodbye, Hank.
And Miss Mills.
Goodbye, Hank. Remember us to Mrs. Carter and the boy.
Well, I'll sure do that.
Dave, Hank is traveling through Dark Canyon Trail. Put on that Indian outfit. Follow him. See if he gets through.
But why the Indian outfit?
Because he's going through Cheyenne country. And you stand a better chance to get through disguised as one of them. But don't let Hank see you.
What do you say you and I have a rest?